everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a milkshake slime. That's gonna be really amazing, and let's get started.
We need a glass first and some clear glue. Now, pink food coloring, because I will make a strawberry milkshake. Foam soap. And baby powder. Now I'm adding a little bit of shaving foam. Okay. Color seems lovely. Cool. Now the last ingredient is borax solution. It's coming. It started became a slime. Now, milkshake slime is more or less ready, but of course I'm checking with my hands. I need something else. Yes. Some cream on top of it. That's it. Oh, so cute and fluffy. Now, time to play. Amazing. I'm starting with cream. Oh, wonderful. It's so relaxing. So, so soft. It's like cotton candy slime. lovely pink. Yes, if you like my video, please click the like button and I'm waiting for your comments. See you on my next video. Bye bye.